Yes.
We are missing somebody. There is some friends from Korea. She's sick. Yesterday afternoon, we were leaving you together with Dietrich, a little bit early. It was not because we would like to be unpolite, but it was because duty with Morten. You know that Morten is trying to find solution how to play with ball which don't need pressing, which don't need glue. And they are close to be successful. Today, 11:45, one representative of Morten will come and they will tell you something. We spoke today morning with Mr. Buigan. In our opinion, he was fantastic yesterday, and he was not accepted my proposal to make 10 minutes rest, also for you, not only for him. And he was working till 5 o'clock, and you must stop him. But he will continue, and I had discussion with Ozo. He is really professional concerning preparation of computer. He is doing it daily because he is working not only with his national team, but also with this academy. This academy is around 20 young players before army, to go to army, which daily preparation. Okay, to this topic, training theory and methods. One lesson is not enough. It will be only to go through, to receive some information, but it's a lot of topic which will be necessary to have special lesson. One year ago, I found this picture, and I like this picture. You can read it, yeah? What is common to handball?
For the coordination between upper and lower.
Pardon?
The coordination between upper and lower.
Yeah. Incredible good coordination. Yeah. It is not easy, this one. But what is different? She has same aim. She would like to be precise and to bring this fire correct in. Diameter 14 centimeter times 6 meter. Like we would like to bring ball in correct place in the goal. But what is different? Firstly, it is not sport. It is why is not sport? Because it's not competition. It's not. Body is are not rules, etc. Yeah, do you remember? But secondly, and it is more important for us, that conditions are always same. Nothing is changing. We have always same condition for this performance. It is more similar to handball. slowly. Conditions are maybe a little bit different because we are in different stadiums. Sometimes it's raining, sometimes it's not raining. Wind is coming from this side and from another side. We have opponents. We have this pressure that somebody was already throwing 75 and I have to throw 76. But again, something more things is similar like in handball. Specialties movement, if we are passing or shooting from longer distance, but they are using only one technique. Only one technique. And in handball, we have always different situation, and we are under the pressure of the opponent. Also, why I am speaking about it? In each sport, we have to train different. We must find methods which are best for all sport. And we must find method which, in our opinion, will be handled in special if we are starting with children, in which condition or in which level will be handled in next 10 years. Unfortunately, I am not able, like Mr. Bulligan, to show you individual moment. Maybe I can show you what we played 50 years ago. But you have to think not only what is today, you have to think what will be in next years. You can read it. Long-term target is process of preparation. Expected to lead to success in competition. We have different terms. Sport training, training preparation, training process, etc. But it's not so important. In historical aspect, by the start, 100 years ago, it was nearly not training. People was coming and playing. However, next time coming and playing. But more and more, because people would like to be better as opponent, they were starting with preparation. And now we have more training as competition by this top level. We have to look at training from two point of view, as a system and as a process. If we are speaking about system, what is it? These are four parts of training. Coach and other members of managing team. Managerial subject. In the past, was not coach. There was coming coach. There was coming assistant of coach. And more people, do you remember what we spoke about this example in Croatia? Yeah. How many people is around? Then is a controlled object, our players and all the team. Down is project, It is my goals must be first. What is my goals? Which methods, which content I have to use to be close to this aim, to be close to this goal? Which forms I have to use, and how I have to check, how I have to control if I am on the good way? Because if I don't make regular control, maybe I will be not able to find that I am not on the best way. This control is to bring you to thinking if it's necessary to change something or to follow this way which you bring by the start. And then condition. Everybody here in your country has different condition. I am sure different conditions are in Korea and different, you told me, Pakistan?
Yes.
Pakistan, yeah. Also, we have to live with condition which we have. We have to try to change or to improve what is possible to improve. But we have to take condition in the mind, into consideration. It is not only about the material condition, it is also about the time which I have for disposal. I have perspective to work with the team next 4 years or only some 1 week or 1 month as preparation for some top competition. It is very different. If we are speaking about process, that everything is about adaptation of different stimuli. Each drill bring player to some stress, under the stress. Each drill, but this stress can be relatively lower, but can be also relatively too high. And if it's too much higher, it can be counterproductive. Then we are speaking about distress. Also, we have to find optimal level of this stress by each drill. This adaptation is running not only on this physical level, but also on this psychical, mental level. And in the past, nobody was speaking about regeneration, but now regeneration is also stimuli. And it is part of training. Agreed? And if you have more this physical stress, the more must be also involved possibility for the organisms to bring you in regeneration process. loading, duration, intensity, complexity, frequency, and number of loading, and extension and regeneration stimuli. What is behind? What is behind? Very easy exercise. We are here together. We have one ball, and we will be passing this ball. We can do it in the stand. We can do it in the run. But we have a lot of possibility about variant. What is here possible to change? Two people with one ball. Okay, also if you take two balls, you are coming here. You make it more complex. Or one ball, but pass sitting, sit down, stand. Pass, lie down, stand. It is not more complexity, but it's also more intensity. You can do it in short distance, you can do it in long distance. And in this moment, this must be also more intensity. You can do it slowly, and you can do it fast. You can do it 10 seconds very intensively, and then you can do it half minute very intensively. And then this is connected also with your reserve of energy. If you are doing it intensively 10 seconds or intensively 1 minute or 2 minutes, you are training different energy capacity. And this one is also important because you can do it only one time and then not anymore, or you can do it 3 times and then, for example, and then is important what is between, what you are doing between. If you are only standing and waiting, or if you have another task between, for example, to walk or to make some another exercises or stretching. And that is also important to take into consideration how often I will do it, not only in one training lesson, but how often I will do it during 1 week or during half year. If you have possibility to work with the team all the year, you know that you have different tasks in each period of this year preparation. In relation to competition, you will be different working with the team if you have preparation period or if you have competition period. Or if you have some tournament like Asia Championship, it is 10 days. And in this period, you will be working completely different with the team. It is loading activities, different drills, which can be complex, which can be also a little bit separate. focus of physical, focus of technical, focus of tactical, and focus of mental preparation. And regeneration stimuli, active, during training, before the training, how you are starting with stretching, for example. Are you starting with stretching, or are you doing first a little bit?
Running,
and then why? Why is better after? Why is it better after? If you are a little bit running, because muscles are better prepared, yeah, for this stretch. And recovery after training. Cryotherapy. Did you heard about it? Cryotherapy? Hydrotherapy is clean. Hydrotherapy is shower, some bath, some swimming maybe also. But did you heard about cryotherapy? Yeah? Tell it, please. Tell it for other people.
Rugby players are using this a lot, so...
What is cryotherapy?
Therapy with ice. Cold. So you put the ice in the water and then...
In very cold water.
Yeah.
In very cold water. Or are also special box.
Yeah, ice box.
Yeah, with minus 60 or like it. And you are going in for... short time. Ladies from Montenegro are using it already 3 years after the match. They are not going to warm shower, they are going in cold water after the match. And I don't know exactly how is it working in organisms, but it is something what is fastened your recuperation after the load. Nutrition is also bad. Some people told that you are what you are eating. Yeah. And of course each culture have different nutrition. But are some things which are common for everybody. And in each direction we are not able to know everything. More and more you are coming on the top, more and more you need help from another people. What is theory?
General idea about the training.
Yeah, right. It is some summarization of individual experience plus some result of science. Here is very big institute. And not only here, more and more people is involved in this science to improve performance of people. It is not only because sport, it is also because army, it is also because people which are going in cosmos. Science people always looking very slimming at what is possible. But don't forget practical aspect. because theory is nice, but theory is summarization. And we spoke already about it. Everybody from us is different. And everybody from us needs different attitude. And everybody from us is living in different conditions. Why we don't have 10 dunya? Why we don't have 10 Filipika, for example? Because they was coming from same condition. Dunjak from Croatia, Rika from Czechia, they have same trainer, they was training sometimes in same team. But everybody is different. Also, don't forget this. It is some example. This Buden, head basketball coach. Can you read it a little bit? It's a very nice pyramid. It's very nice to read it. But how you can use it in practical attitude? Confidence, team spirit, initiative, cooperation, loyalty, friendship, enthusiasm. Always something nice slogan. Something what is good to take into consideration. But if you are using it in a practical attitude, you must alone to think about it, what is necessary to do and how to use it. Pyramid of success. Everything can be important. Maybe somebody is forgotten, but it is only for inspiration. And you have to think about it for your condition. This one, it was what was before. It is summarization of very famous and very experienced coach. It is summarization of praxis. And it is some example of science. Can you understand it? Yes? Yeah, it is biochemistry, you are chemistry, I think. Also, you can understand it. I don't understand it. I don't understand it. To be honest. Because it is too much specific. But I can understand this one. And it is result. It is result from this science work. Acute effects of exercise on immunity. Sometimes you can hear that some top athlete was coming in very good form, and in this moment he was starting to be sick. And it can be answered. Yeah, it can be answered. Why? Because if you have sedentary mode, this possibility that you will be sick is relatively high. Here, if you have moderate, it is very low, but it is too much. is coming against up. But nobody told you from science people what is moderate exercise.
Yes.
Nobody. You must use your practical experience. Do you understand me? Yeah? Also, this one is good, but somebody must help you how to use it in the practical attitude. It is about a different level of handball. We can play handball only for the fun. We can play handball on the competition level. But for us is more important this elite handball training. And again, you can have different tasks. You can think about development. You can think about improvement, but also about renovation. What is renovation? You make some preparation for some competition, and after competition, it can be big tournament, or can be also some longer Liga, like in German Bundesliga. Competition is stopping, and you have a little bit time to calm down, but then you are coming back after 14 days or after 1 month or after 8 months, like in Pakistan, my friend. Yeah, you told me you have only 3 or 4 months competition. Also, you must start not from zero, but you must start from another level and to bring the players and the team back. And then stabilization of performance. It is completely different if I am playing World Championship with 8 or 9 matches in 14 days or in 3 weeks, or if I am playing 10 months Bundesliga plus Champions League in Europe plus this task for national team, completely different situation. And decrease, minimizing, it is not only during this season, but it is also connected with the age. If I am 20 years old, or if I am 35 years old, it is a little bit different. Then is by people which have 35 development, improvement, then this question. But it's necessary to decrease, minimizing. Yeah? Don't to come too much down. You know it already. You know it already. Also, once again, you can work a little bit isolating. You can work, for example, in a special part of training or of training period, concentration of physical preparation, or concentration of technique, etc. But you can work also in complex. You can do it, everything together. There's somebody here who was working with men and as coach and also with ladies as coach. Yeah. What is different?
If they're physically strong, also the mental.
What is different in mentality?
They can take, the men can take more load.
More work,
And they have a more strong strength.
Yeah, okay.
And the ladies
about
strength.
But
they are more sensitive. I mean, you can put them on pressure. I mean, that they more like, they don't like more pressure on tactics. And one different. The positive side is the ladies always try to listen from the coach.
The ladies are a little bit more submissive.
Yeah.
They are also able more to follow order of the coach. Men are a little bit more free and more creative, is correct?
Yeah, correct.
The women are more organized with the coach. More organized.
By ladies, more organization.
Yeah.
But they are able to do it according
to the order.
What they call it.
Yeah. Yeah.
What is calendar age and biological age? Calendar age and biological age.
So same people.
Calendar age and biological age. What is different?
One is your actual age. In years and days, and the other is the age.
And in which period it is very important?
You get older.
Special.
10-12 years.
During puberty. During puberty. Yeah. Because in this time you can have somebody who is both, you are 14. Both you are 14. According calendar, but you can be accelerate, and you can be a little bit, can be different, +2, -2, even +3, -3. Concerning biological age, can be in same calendar age, even 4 or 6 years different. Also, you must take it also into consideration if you have some group in this age. Maybe you think this one will be not so good for future, but must be not correct, because in 1 year later or 2 years later, he will come back and he will be from different aspect maybe better as this one, which was accelerated, yeah. And same is, for example, with another aspect. Same is with body height. Also, in this one, you can be accelerated or a little bit in some moment retarded.
Or thinking.
Yeah. And most difficult is to find what is inside, what is in the head. Because sometimes who is accelerate, everything is going very easy. And but he is best in this age, but later you will find that he don't have motivation, he don't have this power and this motivation to be better, better and better. And somebody who was a little bit behind, because he have motivation and he have always a strong will, can come up. We have from the past example also, you know, in this time of before political changes till 1990, we have in Czechoslovakia similar system like in Deutsche Demokratische Republik, in East German or in Russia. It was some handball center which have support from government. And it was regulate everything from administrative also. And it was, for example, writing, you must accept only people which have prediction to be more as 185 centimeters, example. And we have some center in relatively small town, Lovosice near to Prague, and they didn't have so many possibility to find so many people which have good prediction to be hired. Also, they was sending wrong information. How to tell it? Yeah? They was not telling through. And it was, we can be happy that was not telling through. Because two people which was not predicted to be in this level and must go normally out, they stay, and both was later national player. Because they was able to compensate some one not so positive item with another quality, with another item. Early specialization is good or not good? Not good. Why not? It is not only inside handball, it is also general. If you are doing only handball and you don't have experience with basketball, football, swimming, track and field, then you are coming faster to one limit that you are not able to go over. In the past, I was starting with handball but with 14, it was normal. Now with 3 or 4 years, like now in France. I was starting to be coach in my club, and in this time, I was coach of a lot of players which were in a relatively same age, and I was looking also for a younger player. And I found one in basketball and one in football. Both was nearly 2 meters high. And they was starting to play handball with 19 years. With 19 years. But they have experience from another sport. And they was in 3 years in Dukla Prague, in top club. And Bolt was in national team later. Yeah. Also, early specialization, of course, is more and more players which are starting relatively early. But must be also this versatile background. If you don't have, you will come to some level and not anymore.
They are always hiding with me because I'm a player for basketball and they say that this is not good for the development of the player watching basketball because handball needs power, basketball is more pressure, decision. And 3 of his steps in the handball is 2 steps.